Where can I take you?
Oh shit, sorry!
Let's go find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, roof over your head, making the guys ridicule you on TV. Is he here?
No, he's not. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
Fuck you!
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs.
Want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
Yeah, the videos.
Well, now you just gotta find a way to make money out of it. We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity. Very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you've turned out this good.
Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on you! Let's go! What the F, Pop? Yeah, Dad!
Hey, what are you running for, pal?
what? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of...
Shit!
A lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't...
You're fucking kidding me!
I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Thanks, Daddy! Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives, the film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. In this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael! They're fucking us!
Get to the airport, talk to her. That's it.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
We're requesting an escort for Molly Schultz to Devon Weston Hangar at LS International. Be advised that Schultz is in private charge space.
Crazy. You're playing chicken?
Stop your car!
Stop the car, lady!
Get off the runway now! I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us. Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously. Jesus!
What? Fuck you!
Hey!
Hey, Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?